First, it was the banks, then insurance, then the car companies, then healthcare. Now, Washington wants to spend billions to take over the internet. The FCC is considering new rules to regulate the internet. In the last decade, the internet saw explosive growth because government stayed out of the way. So why does Washington want to fix the internet when the internet isn't broken? Tell Congress, stop the Washington takeover. Don't regulate the internet.